The most typical ratios of amino acid-based fiber and nucleic acid-based fiber are 97.5 and 2.5, respectively. The reason for using these fiber components together is simply to improve the taste. That's why a lot of Japanese cuisine uses kombu broth, amino acids, in combination with bonito broth, nucleic acids. In Kyoto, there are a number of restaurants that are dedicated to vegetable dishes. So these restaurants may use kombu broth, amino acids, but not bonito broth, because bonito is not a vegetable, it is a fish. As a substitute for bonito broth, shiitake mushroom is used as a source of nucleic acids, so that synergistic effect between the amino acids and the nucleic acids is maintained. This synergistic effect is a key to delicious dishes. The use of shiitake mushroom broth makes it possible for vegetarian cuisine to secure the synergistic effect even without the use of fish or meat. What causes the synergistic effect of glutamic acid and inositic acid? A research team in the United States reached a hypothesis in 2008. The cells on the surface of human tongue have receptors that detect taste. So far, three types of receptors have been identified. The umami taste receptor, the bitter taste receptor, and the sweet taste receptor. The one of the umami taste receptors, T1R1, T1R3, right here. So this receptor responds simultaneously to glutamic acid and inosinic acid. It is believed that when inosinic acid binds to T1R1, T1R3 receptor, it facilitates the binding of glutamic acid to the receptor. So when both of these bind to the receptor, the interaction is so tight. That's why responsiveness to umami taste is increased in the presence of the nucleic acid-based component. The human body is pre-programmed for many functions. We are certainly pre-programmed to ensure the intake of nucleic acids and amino acids, to produce genes and proteins to survive and produce offspring. You are pre-programmed to seek out someone to date. You are pre-programmed to take your girlfriend or boyfriend to go to the good restaurant to enjoy a meal with her or him. So you are with someone you love and enjoy delicious food together. You are actually pre-programmed to enjoy doing it. If you want to be successful in your next dating with your girlfriend or boyfriend, try a cuisine with lots of amino acids and lots of the nucleic acid. Maybe at a ratio of 97.5 and 2.5.